Mark Harvey. Got some eggnog. Cheers.
Cheers.
Eggnog. Either you love it or you hate it. But do you really know what's in it? Eggnog is basically eggs beat into a froth combined with milk or cream and sugar. Old-fashioned eggnog may contain raw eggs, but smart chefs cook the mixture to reduce the risk of salmonella. In a large saucepan, beat together 6 eggs, 1/4 cup of sugar, 1/4 teaspoon of salt if desired. Stir in 2 cups of skim or 1% low-fat milk. Cook over low heat, stirring constantly until the mixture is just thick enough to coat a metal spoon with a thin film and reaches 160 degrees. Remove from the heat, stir in an additional 2 cups of milk, 1 teaspoon of vanilla, and 1/2 teaspoon of nutmeg. Let cool, cover, and refrigerate until thoroughly chilled. Just before serving, pour into a pitcher. Don't leave it out for more than 2 hours. By following these tips, you can enjoy holiday traditions without serving up a stomachache. It's time to make healthy food a factor in your life.